Your numbers, 42.
16.
14. Okay. All right. Brad, you have opening statements. Ladies, it becomes a round robin question and answer session after that.
What do you want to know?
What's just general thoughts on performance tonight, Coach?
I was really happy with our kids. I thought they came out with a lot of energy. I thought they played well. I felt like we had the right mix of being focused and loose at the same time. Without, you know, everybody's nervous coming into this. I think no matter how many times you've been here, thought we had a nice mix. Kind of feel it yesterday in practice. And, kind of feeling today as we were on the bus coming down. They were in a good mindset. They came out with a lot of energy and played well. You know, they hit some balls out here and there. It's a long match, but I thought our mindset was real good all night. And I thought they played really well. I'm really proud of all of them.
Scott, that third set, 25-5. Would you say that's the best set this team has played all year? Or like, how would you describe that?
I would say in that set we were really efficient. I felt like the first two sets we played well, but we had some errors that were more, we got caught out of position and we gave away a few points, especially the second set. We got caught out of position on three free balls and essentially gave them 3 points. And, you know, that was fortunate because they're a good team. So, you know, you don't want to give a good team 3 points and live to tell about it too often. And I just kept telling them that, you know, like, hey, we're playing well, but, you know, a couple things we can clean up. In the third set, I thought we were really efficient. We played very well. I think of the three sets, that's probably not the best set that our opponents played. I think there's a combination of that, you know. And we played pretty well, so sometimes that happens.
Just for any of the players, that first set, you know, you gave them a lot of points in the beginning, and Alexis has that run to give you guys the lead. Do you think that kind of settled you guys into the match?
Yeah.
Just to clarify, that's Alex.
Yeah, it's Alex. Yeah. It got us ready. It's like, because when we go on runs, it kind of like relaxes us because it's like a comfort type thing, you know, that we're like in that set. Like, we can control it. They can't control what we're doing at that moment.
Do you guys always pass that well?
Most of the time. We have a really good defense. At practice, we like try to focus a lot on our receiving. So we have like a lot of receiving drills.
Yeah, we have a lot of drills that we work on, and it kind of helps with passing and hitting and just all around. Just volleyball, just good volleyball. And today, I think Vanessa's defense is a setter, and then Alexis Libero and Damaris as the DS. They just held their ground in the back row and just set the tone for the whole game.
Covered a lot of balls. Like, our covering was our main thing that helped us a lot in playing the three sets, is that we kept covering each other and had each other's back, so there was like a trust.
Totally agree.
Alex had a huge cover. Yeah. I forget where it was. But like, the ball got blocked deep and she was coming into cover and just turned. And I'm not sure how you got that, but that was impressive. And we won the point, so it's a bonus.
Amari, just talk about your overall performance. Like, you look really dominant, getting a lot of kills out there, and like, generating a lot of momentum.
I feel like I just wasn't in the right mindset. I mean, coming into this, my first time. I think for all of us, it's our first time being here.
Yeah.
So, like, playing, you want to win. You want to do your best. And if you don't win, you want to at least know that you put your all into it. That's how I played. I mean, have nothing to lose.
Speaking here for all your first time and being in this situation, what was those emotions like coming into the game?
It was a little nervous and overwhelming in the beginning, like before we got on the court. But then I felt like once we got on, we were just prepared for anything. We were just ready to play volleyball, good volleyball. And I think that's what we did. And we did it really well.
I made all my mistakes in warm-ups before we got into the court.
For me,
Damaris, I don't know if you made them all.
Most of them. Damaris was not very happy with me.
Coach, what were you expecting for Bel Air? I mean, you saw them earlier, obviously, and or you've seen them.
We haven't.
I know you haven't played them, but have you seen them?
We may have got a video of them somewhere along the line.
So what were you expecting from them,
you know,
that you were able to handle?
They got
handle
three kids that can really hit the ball. 21, I don't know all their names, but, you know, 21, the lefty, you know, obviously is their go-to hitter. Their middle 18, I think, has got to be one of their most efficient hitters and one of the better middles we've seen this year. And number eight, their other outside hitter, her last name's Reagan. I think her mom played volleyball in Maryland. I'm right about that, but don't quote me on that. But, you know, she was really good. So there's, you know, three kids there that can hit the ball, and they've got a pretty good setter. So when you start sitting down to game plan them, and you think, okay, there's three kids out there we got to worry about, and a setter who can get them the ball, you know, that's a pretty good team. I think we had a lot of respect for them. They obviously had a great season. They won the region. They won their quarterfinal match. And obviously, they did a lot of things well this year. And I thought they had a lot of kids on their team that could play volleyball pretty well. So, I mean, we were happy. We thought they were a good team. I felt like we played pretty well against them.
Did you get a chance to see any of the first match?
Yeah, we came in and saw, I think, almost all of it.
What do you think of Northern?
They're a good team. Same thing. Like, you don't get to this point without being pretty good. They've got a lot of kids that can hit the ball. Got pretty good size. Seem to pass the ball well. That's a pretty good team. They took out a Westminster team that's been here a bunch of times. And I think one of their players was a little diminished tonight. They played Northern played pretty well, I thought. So yeah. Should be a fun final. Yeah. We think so.
Yeah. Very fun. Yeah. I'm very excited. We're going to be back here in 48 hours
ready to
play
go.
A great state finals game.
Yeah.
This question is for any, even the coach or any of the players. Just, this is first state final appearance in 10 years. Just, what does that mean to this team? As not only is able to get over that hump and now seeking for a first. Their first ever championship in school history.
Time to make history.
Yeah. We're back here 10 years later. We're gonna
want to go play well.
Yeah.
Want to go play well. I've been a recruiter for a long time now. I'm very glad this group got here. The last 2 years, we felt like we were one of the best 3A teams in the state. And we happened to be in the same region with Westminster. So, last year's team was 20-2. One of those losses was in the playoffs to Westminster. The team year before that, we were 19-2. One of those losses was to Westminster. We happened to be in the same region with them the last 2 years, and they happened to get, they were better than us the last 2 years. So, we felt like we, the last 3 years, have been among the elite in the state. We just happened to be in a region with another team that was outstanding and a little better than us for 2 years in a row. So I'm really happy, not just for these four girls, but our setter Tanessa, who's been with us for a couple of years, and some of our newer players who've never had the opportunity. But really, I mean, these three have been here for the last 3 to 4 years. So I'm really happy for them. Really happy that they've had this experience and they have a chance to come back Saturday night and play again and play for something that's really meaningful. 10 years has been a long time.
Can I add on to that? Like, continuously throughout the season, like, we would push ourselves to see us, like, how, like, well we could play. But we would, like, continuously surprise ourselves every match. Like, whoa, I didn't think we could, like, beat this team by that much. And so we continued to work on that. And, like, here we are. So,
as a team, we all have the same goal. Our mindset was to, we're going to make it to the finals.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to make it to the finals. When we first came into playoffs, we played, like, I don't think we've ever really played like that all year. And then it kind of, like, once we were like, okay, we got this, just got to keep our heads in it. No matter how bad we practice or how good a practice is, we still want the same thing. We're still going to play together. We're all going to work as hard and push each other.
We all seem to pull in the same direction, which I just feel like as a senior and playing on this team for 4 years, I couldn't have asked for a better senior season. We all just have great dynamic and we just work really well together, which is why we got as far as we did.
We push each other. It's like it's a constant competition, which is good to have good competition in a gym with everyone that's, in my opinion, all of us are good. We're all really good athletes and we all push each other to our limits. Like, there's days where Khalil will block me and I'm like, I'm gonna get you. I mean, not me now, but I'm gonna get you. So it's
some
like
of those days are entertaining.
Yeah, so like we play hard.
This is a really special group of kids. It's not just the winning. I've had teams that have, you know, won a lot, and they're not always as cohesive as you might like. This has been a special group of kids, not just the winning. They've stuck together, and they've been a good group to coach. They really support each other, no matter who's on the court, no matter what the score is, and that's pretty cool.
We like being around each other, too.
Yeah, we're all each other's best friends.
Yeah, like, you won't, if we see each other in the hallways, it's kind of like, you coming to practice? Be at practice? Alright, I'm gonna get you at practice. Every time, no matter where we are, that me and Joy have a competition continuously. But yeah.
Healthy competition.
All the time. It's
they get the idea that they can make each other better by competing.
Yeah.
Any other questions?
We're good.
We're good.
Thank you guys.
Congratulations, ladies.
Thank you.